We got stars, the news, YouTube sensation. I mean,
remember, here at Mobility of the Sun, we get it done.
Yeah, so what's really cool about this job is we're having the news channel 12. News Channel 12 star, his name is Frank Recchia. He's going to be the one leading us out there. And not only is he doing a story about our company, but he's doing a story about this show. So check this out. It's really cool. You're going to love it. A lot of crazy stuff going on. And tell us what you think. And don't forget to subscribe. We need you. Let's go.
Boiler butter. Yeah, that's right. I'm boiling in this goddamn heat out here. Jesus, it's hot. We getting it, though. We getting it.
Guys, we got the new Channel 12 here to do a story on what we're doing, the reality show. So, see how it goes. The Boiler Brothers are back. Boiler Boys.
Damn. When I give you a thumbs up, you're gonna get out, walk right by me, and head over to the job, okay? Okay, hold on. 3, 2, okay.
So getting it done right now, and this is pretty big stuff.
Cameras flashing everywhere, main attraction. They react like I'm one of the Jacksons. I guess it's just.
Yeah, so it's, you know, right now everything's going pretty much to plan. You know, thank goodness we have Frank here from Channel 12 News helping us out. I mean, he even said to us that, you know, he wants to help out the good people, and I agree with that, you know, and I think we all help each other out, and it's all good positive vibes around here, and that's what we need, you know, to succeed. So I think if we just keep doing what we're doing and continue with what's going on, I don't see why we can't go forward and make it happen.
Come on now. Let me see the sense. Fucking with me, brothers on remix. I'm talking lights, camera, action.
I think it's pretty cool to give people that insight of, you know, an everyday life of an HVAC installer or service tech. There's a lot more to it than what people think, and it's interesting. It's definitely something new. I enjoy it. I think it's pretty cool.
I've been taking up some of this nonsense. Come on, turn it around, let me see this. And fucking with me, brothers don't be sus. Yeah, man, I'm talking about my kind of action. I've been doing this hot enough, so I'm gonna make Jackson's up. Remix, yo, I'm the nigga that comes through with the crew.
Remember,
the boss
here
at Mobility
of the Sun, remix. We get it done.
When the world get a load of his head, they be like, oh shit. Remix. Yeah, the type of joint that make a nigga wanna take a chick back to the telly kid remix.
But let me tell you something, if you work hard at what you do, you put your head down, you go to work, you do the right things in life, and I promise you, you can get whatever the fuck you want. That's the whole name of the game.
And I'm going to lay my mat down, remix.
Yeah, get this going.
Hey now.
That ladder looks
great.
Hey, you gotta be more careful, man, you know? You're my lead guy. If I haven't got you, we're in trouble, man. Slow it down, man. Hey.
Today what we got was just dope, great time here. We got four guys here, okay? Me, Greg, Bobby, Sean. Install team, ready to ride. This unit, Train XR, okay? This unit right here. These guys are genius. What they did was, they hooked up all your mechanicals. Come here.
Hooked up all this here, okay?
All this with the line height all the way up, and we did our own electrical, okay? Everything's our own. Look at strapped up, nice, perfection. Straight up, out and in, bro. And they have everything open, so now they can run the AC when it's 100 degrees outside and still be able to work in the attics. It's called using your noggin, right? So let's go up there and check it out. It's dope. Guys, let's take a look in this attic. It's about 100 degrees outside, so I would say about 120 in here, you would think. Not on my watch.
Very hot out. Obviously, it's summertime, and these attics get to about 130 degrees. So we figured, why not on day one, we get all the mechanicals done. So as you can see here, we got all our line set ran, we got our drain done, and yes, the unit is running. That way we could work up here, get stuff done with some nice cool air. It's probably about 80, 90 degrees up here, which is honestly better than 130 degrees with cool air flowing around.
And
And Bob's gonna spot out the holes. He's gonna be running all his duck work. I mean, Bob's the duck man, dude. Yeah. He knows what's going on. He knows how to measure it, cut it, insulate it, you know, hook up all the supplies, hook up all the flex runs, tie them all up, get everything done the right way. So that's why he's a great asset for this team.
I don't scream, I don't need him. Lift off and I'm ticked off my pitfalls. I latch onto like a pit dog. I sit calm with a sick thought of a sick calm with a life I live. Life I live's more like a sci-fi flick. I hide in, wanna watch, dive right in. My silence doesn't mean I'm dying, just means I'm careful with the time I spend. So look what I done. Hey, helping them people I love. My life is not what it was.
I've been doing this for about 15 years. And I just figured this out yesterday. Come in, pick my things up like this. This is our master bedroom return box. You know, you gotta be able to pull the door to the master bedroom for the parents. You know what I mean? You don't want to open the door to the master bedroom.
No.
That's why we put Rupert to the master.
For the weak Joes, they need those elite bros with the heat so they can eat on a D-low off a beast. Your ego got a veto. Please close your beak, foes. The least scrolls take it from me. Thieves chose to try to decode. Reload the beat so I can reach each soul. No cease, no finito. Release. Go! I am the chosen and everyone is beholding. My energy is golden because the minion is being broken from enemies in the open approach. And I'm never joking. The remedy being spoken. I'm hoping that you're soaking it up. I'm in the motion. I'm doping. I'm never choking. My devotion to floating like a notion. The Holy Ghost and I'm scoping the evil poking. Provoking the wicked notion.
Yeah, I'm more content. Subscribe now.
Talking behind my back. End up where none of that see me is safe.
But this episode is actually dedicated to you, man.
This thing is heavy as shit.